time called now. The past, we can only remember. The future, we can only surmise.
NASA must be like NACA in the qualities of strength and character that make an organization great.
While we are changing our name, the work we do remains consistent. We fly, we explore, we measure, we reveal, and we discover the overlooked and unexpected for the benefit of the nation and for the benefit of humankind.
We're going to ride off into the sunrise.
Left
33. N5, run complete.
Copy, 0.95 shown here, run complete.
High-speed research is hopefully at one point in time going to allow supersonic flight commercially over the U.S. and throughout the world.
O'clock, 5 miles northbound, Navajo, 8,500. November 02 Sierra, traffic 2 o'clock.
Clear complex 39.
Visual about 3.2.
It's spot on.
Send off, initial climb mission phase.
Pilot monitor, verified guidance.
Passing through 10,000.
Perfect. You guys made history today. No one has ever proven that vortices go anywhere except at the wing tip.
The fiber optic system tells us how much the wing is bending in real time. This technology eventually should be applied to completely flexible wings. That's the future.
The new flaps have promised to be lighter, more efficient, quieter, more like a bird, morph without any use of hinges and joints and things like that.
Continue ahead here for about another couple miles. Just check out the airplane before I make a turn.
Steady heading side slip to the left first. We'll hold it for 10 seconds and try to get about half field where we're doing. Pitch stability is good. Roll and yaw.
That's pretty stable right there.
Runway is clear.
All the airborne science aircraft from ER-2 to C-20 to DC-8 to Global Hawk, they all play an important role.
You guys ready?
Ready.
What are our temperatures? 34. 38.
Hopefully we'll get some really good science data for this that'll help the community.
I've got rising terrain, 12 o'clock,
yep.
7 miles.
Valley Hill.
Yeah, I'm going to start climbing here.
Brian, looks like it's a wind level and rock course.
About the process of science, and that in itself is something you can bring back to the classroom.
Inflatable systems allow us to build bigger heat shields to decelerate larger masses so that we can support the systems that are required for human space exploration.
Tower NASA UAS Airborne U.S. Work Area Surface to 2,000 feet. Release!
Green light, air surface here.